Hey you guys, so we're about to take Raul out for today. We're gonna have a little Sunday pug day, take him out, let him go have some fun. But first, I gotta go get my wax, so we're about to head out, get something to eat, and then take him on out. So yes, are you ready, Raul?
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
I'm
you ready for Sunday pug day? You ready to go out, boy?
I said I'm ready.
Yep, he's ready, you guys.
Fast and furious. I don't need no best friends.
Oh boy. Oh. Shout out Culver's, man. Raul loves his whipped cream. Raul, show us your face. We want to see your whip stash. Oh, he's too distracted. Raul! Hey! Oh, there we go. Gotcha. Got his freaking whip stash. Raul, where are we at? Do you know where we're at? Give me a hum, yeah.
Baby doesn't know until we take him out.
I like that smile, though.
He's excited. Wanna go dog park? You wanna go see your friends?
Yeah.
Yeah? You ready to go to doggy park?
Look at those little teeth. Oh, he gave me a hum, yeah.
You wanna go hang out with all the doggies?
Oh, he said yeah. You guys missed it. All right, let's go. Shalisa. He smells something. You guys wanna see where we're going? That's where we're going. You see the dogs? All right, get in there. Raul, get in there, go. All right, we got the little cool thing right there. Bunch of grass dog park. And you got the water dog park. Butt in there. Pugalicious, there he goes. Ooh, look at those eyes. We're all gonna go in the water? We got the lifeguard on duty, just in case one of the dogs can't swim. Gotta stay hydrated.
I was going to learn how to swim, you guys. His little paws are hurting. I was gonna have to have him get in the water. It's too hot. This is the first experience we've had in Arizona with his paws looking like they got a little bit burnt. I don't know if it's from the sand or from the cement, but yeah. Are you ready? Come on. Nope, he's scared. It's okay. Babe. Good boy.
He's scared of the water.
You probably feel a lot better now too.
Yeah.
It's really hot out here. Good boy. Raul, good boy.
All right, cool boy. You want to run away from me now?
Yeah, you want to go again?
Oh yeah, you chilling now, big bro.
Yeah. One more time.
Now, big bro.
Yeah, I like it how you did on the side, so he has to learn how to swim, babe. Come on, boy. It's okay. Look, oh, look at the little, he's doing the little paddles. He's doing it.
You got this, Rose. Come on. Come on, boy. You got it. Come on.
Yeah.
You're all good.
Look, he's less scared of the water now.
He's in the water now. Yay.
He's been so scared of the water.
Look at that.
Oh, my gosh. He's getting in.
That's so scary after all, right, boy?
Mm-hmm.
You guys, you never got in the water before. Never. There we go. A little fun in the sun. Why not, right?
Soon he's going to be jumping off, babe.
He is not even touching you guys.
Come on, boy. Conquer your fears. Get in the water. Get in the water. Yeah, you can walk in the water now.
Good job bringing me into the other dog.
Come on, get in the water. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, he's in the water now.
Yeah. You got a dog?
Yeah, I do. He likes playing with the big dogs. Look at my doggy. I'm proud of my dog. He's conquering his fears and getting in the water. The fact that he's even just touching the water and walking in it is growth. Soon he's gonna be jumping off the ledge. Oh, look at him. Oh, shoot.
All right, guys, we got him. We got him used to the water. He's like, it's too hot to not enjoy this water.
Yeah, he's finally getting in the water. He's facing his fears, and a little bit, we'll put him back in again.
There we go. Get, touch that water, boy. Don't be a weenie. He's still a little, you know. There you go. Get in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, right, boy? Hey, you're a good boy. Come get some begging, boy. Come on. Yeah, you're a good boy. I got my handy dandy little treat pouch. It has a magnet. Pull my treat out. Just like that. I got it from Petco. Yeah. You want to take one more dip, boy? Here, let's put him in a dip.
I'm scared.
Woo.
All right,
not too deep.
Raul, this is all part of the learning sequence.
Not too deep. Look at the little paws going.
All right, boy.
He's learning how to swim.
I'm going to not drop you from this high because that's kind of cruel. All right, you ready?
Come on, boy. Look at him. He got it.
He got it. Keep pushing, boy.
He got it.
Good job.
Good job.
Good job.
Yeah, see, it wasn't too deep. Good boy.
Yeah.
Good boy. Yeah.
Good job. Come here, boy. Get a snack. Good boy.
That was awesome, Raul. You did great.
Yeah.
I didn't drop him like I said I was because he wasn't swimming too well right there.
He's still learning. We have to keep him in the shallow for a while.
Drop him, because then he would have used too much trying to get above water and then swimming back. That would have been kind of messed up.
Yeah, no, we want to keep him in more shallow ends so that he
and
can
look,
learn.
There's a little, I know you guys can't really see it, but if you get close, babe, there's like a little ramp as well.
Yeah, so.
So it's not just straight deep water. It's like a little concrete ramp.
Yeah, he's learning
Look
how
that
to...
That dog's on it right now. He's on the ramp.
Yep. Yeah. See? Yep. Yep. All right, Rosie.
So we got this little gadget off Amazon.
Raul, come here, boy.
Raul loves drinking out of it. It has a lock to keep water from coming out. And it also, if he doesn't drink all that's in the bowl, it could go back into the water tank.
Look, that washed his little face. He had a lot of sand on his face.
And there's also a treat compartment that you could unscrew at the bottom. We didn't bring any kibble. We just bought our begging snacks.
Oh, and whatever he doesn't drink, it goes back in.
And look, whatever he doesn't drink goes back in the hole.
Good, and then we could get the sand out.
And like, yep.
No sand is going in his water.
Mm-mm. They hydrated out there, guys.
That's literally exactly how
Scrappy
looks just like.
Bigger.
She ripped the paws.
We're all still staying out the heat. It's a beautiful day. Felt the drizzles. You having fun, boy? Come on. Hey, babe, let me get his ball. I'm gonna try to get him to chase it. You throw it for him. Look, he wants it. Throw it for him. Yeah. Because it's probably too hot on his feet. What's your ball, boy?
I have little puppy crocs now.
Puppy crocs?
Yeah.
That is the way to go. I just got me some Hydro Mox from Mural.
There's a turtle.
There's two.
Whoa, there's two.
I learned a valuable lesson. Don't wear brand new Air Force Ones to the dog park. Air Force. Raul got me dirty. You know? We ordered me some Hydro Mox. I wore my white shoes because I didn't want to go out unmatching, bro. Like, see this drip, bro? Like, we can't be like mismatching all white with the black shoes, man. I'll look like a criminal. I'll look like a criminal if I wore black shoes with this outfit.
You knew better not to wear white to the dog park.
I know.
Especially but this dog park.
I'm like I'm the king of washing shoes. Like, I know how to wash my shoes like Raul. That one guy.
Raul,
come here. Come on, take a bath. Here. Want some bacon? Come on, get some bacon, boy. Come on. You want the meat? Come get the meat. Come get the meat. Go get the meat. Give him a rinse. I'll block him in. Hey, you ain't going nowhere.
Can't get him to do that thing.
Here, let me eat it first. Oh.
Get him all wet. There he goes.
Feel oh. Good. Yeah, feels good, huh, Raul?
Look, they're all good. Just rinsing them off. Good. There's still a lot of sand here. That's
get his little wee wee underneath. Jaleesa's such a good dog owner.
Close.
Alright, let him get his bacon. He's a good boy. Yeah, go get it, boy. Yeah, you're a good boy. Hey, hey, sit. Sit. Now go back in the sand. Get him on the leash.
You don't want him to run around in the grass for a minute?
Sure, let him dry off a little bit.
Yeah, before taking him in the car, because we forgot a cow.